Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have a lovely kaleidoscope by Luke and Sallie Durette to share with you today. If you're viewing this directly on YouTube, please check back to our main website at kaleidoscopes2you.com to confirm that this kaleidoscope is available, as each kaleidoscope is slightly unique. The exterior of this kaleidoscope is made from bamboo, which acts and builds like a wood, but it is actually a renewable grass. The eyepiece shows the laminated bamboo as well as through the entire barrel of the kaleidoscope, the lovely woodworking technique with bamboo. The base is also made from bamboo and has a very solid, direct feel to hold the kaleidoscope. The object chamber features beautiful seashells and vibrant beads and is in high-grade acrylic. The end of the kaleidoscope is black acrylic, so you have a black background as you view the objects inside the object chamber. But you do want to be cautious with display lighting, as extreme heat from lighting could damage the acrylics. This is a lovely kaleidoscope, and I'm going to bring it up to the camera here so that we can see the beautiful mandalas being created from inside. This is a two-mirror system, and the angle is creating a nine-point star within this lovely kaleidoscope. Wonderful intricacy and vibrant colors and natural colors of the seashells in the beads combining to create beautiful mandalas. The overall size of this bamboo kaleidoscope is just under 7 inches in total length. It has a height of 2 1/4 inches and an opening at the eyepiece right at 1/2 inch. The diameter of the object chamber is 1 3/4 inches, and at its widest point is approximately 2 inches in diameter. This is a lovely bamboo kaleidoscope handcrafted by Luke and Sallie Durette that is currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.